Hey, welcome to Slopestyle. I'm your rider, Clayton. What we're going to learn today is the 5 key points to stylish cruising. All right. All right, remember, you got to have your arms over tip and tail, knees nice and bent, right over the board. All right, once you got the stance and balance down, we're going to move into the second key. It's called the pivot. What you do, it's all about the knee, rotation. Let it be on a swivel, all right? This helps you turn. It helps you move the board. If you want to go this way, like I got my board on, bring it inwards. If you want to go outwards, over to your heel edge, pull it outwards. See how my board just went? That's all it is. That's how easy it is. Pivoting and edging go hand in hand. What you do is when you're on your board, it's like doing a push off the wall. Okay, when you're on your toe side, you're leaning into the wall, you're holding yourself up, all right? When you're gonna go to your heels, you push off the wall as hard as possible, all right? And just get away from that wall onto your heel edge. All right, the next key on the chain is called pressure. Imagine that you're riding with one foot in, that's it. The back foot doesn't mean anything. If you have all your weight on your front foot, or pressure as they say, you'll make the turn so much more easier. The board will really work for you. All right, this is the fifth and final key. Symmetry into the turns. It goes 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3, down. 1, 2, 3, up. 1, 2, 3, down. All right, I'm Clayton from Slopestyle. Have fun riding. And the